right where you're standing, now it's gone.
They even went after the hopscotch.
Well, I'll take it again.
Oh, they have the access to the hoses. City of Keene hooks them up. Yeah, very artistic stuff.
They lake flooded a washed off, aren't they? Yeah, we were all sitting there like a half hour ago. The lake flooded the last time. Why are you talking about it? I mean, we don't even have cash to do it because we'll have to stand all there with them.
We have a box. Oh, there's a bag. I see some of these are kind of used.
They must have gotten to work as soon as the guys
stand right over there and pulled it up. Sure.
Do you think that is that one of our rivals?
Yeah, no.
Thank you.
thing that happens that's kind of cool is when people watch the truck away, it has this unique effect of becoming blended like paint, so you can use multiple colors to actually make it more beautiful than it ever was before. I made this heart here about an hour ago, and I think it's looking quite nice.
Like a big fan of this, believe it or not, but I'm just like, people are getting their necks broken. I think I'll walk around with a handgun.
Yeah, not a bad idea.
Filling it up in the fountain and then pouring the buckets and pour on the chunk. So we've got a supply here of medium materials to wash it out. Of course, the chocolate has to go. There's a local business owner. That a smiley face is taken away, another one takes its place. There's an infinite amount of happiness.
And so, how long do you do?
We will not stop until every last smiley face is gone.
Ian, how long is it going to take until every last smiley face is
gone? I have no clue.
And normally, you think
tend to slow down.
So it's a fair weather occupation, fair weather. all my fucking info.
Everyone's
flopping,
I guess. Public property. Public property.